guy who left after Foxx about a year ago today is doing so well on his own, it's good to have him on Top of the Pops. His name, John Foxx. The song, No One Driving. Here he is.
Takes my place, mashing with the pictures on the pages. There's no one driving, there's no one driving, no one driving, there's no overgrown, there's somewhere else to go. It's just another switchback. Can't we fade?
No one driving, but plenty of people dancing, because it's Top of the Pops, and at hit 5 we find the Detroit Spin.